Hi everyone, I'm Priyanka and you're welcome to the Terrace Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make cheese pull-out masala pav. Let's get started. To make the masala, heat around 3 to 4 teaspoon oil in a kadhai or a pan and add 1 medium-sized roughly chopped onion. Fry the onions till they turn golden brown in color. Keep the flame high at this time. Next, add 2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and saute between low to medium flame till the raw smell is gone. Would take a few minutes or a minute. 1/4 teaspoon turmeric. Mix for 5 to 7 seconds. Next, add 2 medium sized tomatoes, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon pav bhaji masala and salt. Salt should be as per the quantity of tomatoes. Mix well. Cover and cook at low flame for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, take off the lid and mash the tomatoes with the back of your spoon. If required, you may add a little water, only if required. Cover and again cook at low flame for 2 more minutes and again mash the tomatoes with the back of your spoon. And the masala would look really delicious at this stage. Add some chopped fresh coriander, mix well and keep this aside. Next, grate 2 processed cheese cubes. Well, processed cheese cubes are very easily available, so you can use these in your recipe. I'm going to use a combination of 2 cheeses, so one is processed, other is mozzarella. For no OTG convection baking, heat your kadhai or pan or pressure cooker, add some salt, place a stand and preheat at medium flame for 10 minutes. Here I've got 6 pav breads and as you can see, they all are attached to each other. I haven't separated them, so keep them as is. Make cavity in the center, so you can start on the sides and then remove the center part like this. Be careful while doing it. As you can see, now there is enough space in the center to add the stuffing and cheese. You can toast these pieces of bread in some butter and enjoy them with the same stuffing that will add in the center of the pav or with some tea. Take a pizza plate or any of your baking plate and place the pav inside. Next, add all the stuffing. Some mozzarella cheese. So total I'm using approximately 1/2 cup today. Add the grated processed cheese. Top again with some mozzarella. Sprinkle some chili flakes or you can add some red chili powder. Preheat your OTG or convection at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes and then bake this for 10 to 12 minutes or till the cheese melts. But I'm making this in my pan today. It is already preheated and now I'm going to bake this at low flame for 12 to 15 minutes. You might check after 10 to 12 minutes and then if required, bake for a little longer till the cheese melts. Look at the beautiful melted cheese. The pav is also slightly toasted at the base. Add some chopped fresh coriander and brush the sides of the pav with some oil or melted butter. Wow, look at the delicious cheese pull. You can have this dish just like that or with a cup of tea. If you like this recipe, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Terrace Kitchen for more such wonderful recipes. Give this recipe a try and enjoy!